You've gotta be hungry now, right? I might have some paper on me. Oh, but I guess it doesn't have to be paper, right? Let's see. Wait, don't go! Huh? A hoof print right in the middle of the paper. It's like last time. I wonder if he's trying to tell me something. And off he goes. Vasily has a herd of goats. Maybe I should tell to her about all this. Yeah, maybe. Ancient branch, not what I'm looking for. Maybe it's grass. Ah. Oh. I did not mean to jump. Oh well. You know what? You're right. Yeah, it wasn't going to trigger anything. Oh, cool. Even got new skills. Yep, also not a good idea for that. No, like it makes much of a difference, it seems. Okay, I don't remember. It's those things, but with the normal maze. Okay, that was so. I don't think the punis get angry. Oh well, not important. There's another one of those. Wait, it's the other thing I wanted. Oh well. Oh, good angry. Not like we can do quick action, we can afford it to matter. Should be fine. Sort of fine. Yay! Didn't I just heal him up? Still took too long. More than I didn't I? Did I need that for something? I already forgot. I'm not sure I've been here on this section. I have not. Well, I wouldn't mind fighting this guy, actually. Oh, wrong button again. They're not exactly difficult. Let's see. Wait, what? He's taking a lot more damage than I thought he would be. Does he get angry? Doesn't seem to matter. Oh well. What's this? That's a different one. Let's keep going for now. Dragon Master Study. What do we have here? A magic tome. A magic tome, please. Nice. Shining Sun. That sounds like it was really useful. Oh, there's fishing. Yes. Yes. That's a new one. Yes. Right, let's keep going. Armory. screen weather, really. I mean, I guess they wouldn't really need much else, huh? No, different kinds of weather. Yeah, I guess there wouldn't be that much of interest in this area. Okay, the books in that area aren't that impressive. Oh well, let's see what's this one. Herbal runes. Oh! Right, this area. Completely forgot. I can just open this now. Or I can't? Huh. Maybe it has to be from the other side. Oh well. So I need to make a stronger bait and something else. Oh, I can make more better armor as well. I need to keep that in mind. Yeah, that would work too. There we go. What is that? Holy stone frame. Mystic seed, huh? Trade slots, high ground. There's nothing much I can add to that. Let's go with that. Just a bit of a balanced one. Yay, weather seed. I can go plant those later. What else? Oh yeah, I need to actually make this. Which means I need to make floor. Also can... Oh, compass, huh? I guess they weren't exactly very high quality, I suppose, but... Let's just make it fast and Monster Seeker, huh? Oh, of course that one would have a cutscene. Tutorial compass. Equip my compass will display all kinds of information at a minimum. This info will change depending on what compass you have equipped, so make the best one you can. That's so nice. In fact, what does this have? Quality, effects brand, metal, trade slots, treasure hunter. So yeah, I'll need more of those pages before I can make something I really want to make. Anyway, back to the matter at hand. Actually, I do need a high quality one, so okay, there. Something still wrong here. In fact, I can just do this, can't I? So no, I cannot yet. Yeah, I'm not adding that. I'm sure there's a better use for it. Bit overkill if you ask me, but whatever. From here we have to go. Oh, well, that's easy. Slot element value. There we go. Expensive, critical, defense charge. Oh, I guess you only made one anyway. Oh well. What matters is I made the thing. Yay! Yeah, only one way to be sure. Right. Was there something else I could make? Yes, actually. Oh. Well, let's start with that one. Doesn't seem to be another recipe. There we go. Charge, healing, and healing. I have no idea what this actually does. It's a material, isn't it? Nice amount of experience. Okay, let's go back down to this. Scooter port. There we go. I'll need to craft a lot more later one time. That's the best I can do right now. Square coat. Defense and support. Oh, that one can use spawn leather. Yeah, I need to make more bestial hide anyway. I'll do crafting later. I would like to equip it though. Yeah, that's quite an improvement. Mm-hmm. make sure to get heading the party ones. Oh yeah, I also need to do the new one. Accessories, Eclipse, yeah, yeah. The Field Wizards, Extra Armors, Logs, Logs, Logs. Oh. Treasure, treasure, okay. Oh yeah, what did he actually get from that? Probably should have paid attention, huh? Oh well. Now we just need to deliver it. Which means that first we are going to the farm. Except it's late. There we go. You better be thankful.
Naiza, koitsu ga ne no.
Mae no yori sarani kyoryoku na maki e. Tabun kore de furyou mo kaiketsu suru hazu da yo.
Hopefully.
Arigato yo. Sassoku ashita no ryou de tamesasete morou ze.
Dore kurai kouko ga atta ka mata ashita kikasete ne.
Hopefully. So just wait. Got it. Oh, I can finally do your quest. Yona! Ryza, there you are. I've been waiting for you. Huh? I heard you can make anything. Well, I don't know about anything. Sure, sure, I get it. Listen, I have something I'd like you to make. You just tell me if you can do it. Okay, I guess. I want makeup that can attract any man. Makeup? I mean, something that can accentuate my natural beauty and allow me to battle on, no matter the age. Battle makeup? Is that even a thing? You can definitely make something amazing like that, right? I'm counting on you. Oh boy. And she's gone. Where do I even start with my battle makeup? Oh, there's Romy. Maybe I should try asking her. Battle makeup, huh? Well, it's not really makeup exactly, but I've heard of people putting wet paint on their face before battle. Ah, that's it. So you just need to make something that can raise your fighting spirit before you head to war. Thanks so much, Romy. I'm not sure if that's exactly right, but you're already gone, so... Ah well, she asked me a question, I gave her an answer. Yup. I get the feeling this isn't what she's looking for. Oh well. And that's one I can't actually do yet. Okay, let's see. The farm! And what's this? Hey, Basile. Oh, hey, Ryza. What's up? Actually, I have a question for you. Do you happen to have a god that's gone missing? Oh, did you find him? He disappeared on me a few days ago. So it was yours. I tried talking to him, but he just ran off. I even tried feeding him a sheet of paper twice, but he just stepped on it both times. Actually, this isn't the first time he's run away from home. You're kidding me. So he's seen running around and goofing off on the mainland, huh? You seem pretty calm about all this. Well, I'm sure he'll come back sooner or later. Anyway, thanks for letting me know. I'd like to give you something in return. Oh, there's no need for that. I mean, I just saw him, so... Well then, why don't I trade you for those two hoofprint sheets of paper and we call it even? And if you get any more, feel free to bring them to me. You don't want me to just try and bring him back? Oh, I don't think he'd go along with that. Don't worry, he'll get bored and make his way back eventually. Anyway, I hope you run into him again. But thanks. This did not go the way I thought it would. Yeah, me neither. And quest. Ryza, you remember that pudding we talked about? I finished it. Really? I'd love to try it out. Of course. So this is what a big city pudding is like, huh? It's so creamy and sweet. Indeed, it's very rich, very delicious. Right, I couldn't believe it when I first tasted it. Hey Al, what's going on? Oh, fresher. Here, try this. Oh my gosh, this is so good! Just the distinct flavor of goat's milk baked right into it. You sure do love your goat's milk, huh, fresher? You could turn this into your own local specialty. We should seriously consider opening a shop for it. My own specialty, isn't that a little much? But I'll try and make some more so everyone can try it. A specialty dessert. I definitely wouldn't mind having a little more. So what did she trade for the adventurer one? I'm so confused. But I do have to call it soon, so in between episodes I'll try to do a bunch of crafting and, you know, gathering maybe. Try not to get too distracted. So yeah, I hope you all had fun and I'll see you next time. Bye!